The state's long-running children's arts festival, ComeOut, has kicked off. And as Jayne Stinson reports, despite damp weather, it was launched in full voice.
Rain may have forced festivities indoors, but there was still plenty to sing about. Of deaf students from seven schools launching the event at the Adelaide Railway Station. The littlest critics giving it five stars.
I really liked all the singing. It was good.
In its 21st year, the festival is now all grown up, offering an array of theatre, music, literature, dance and visual art for our youngest artists.
It's about the creation of art as well. So one of our projects is called Future Gardens, where kids from all over the state have created artworks made out of living garden stuff.
Another centrepiece of this year's festival, Inflatable Dreams. Children designing balloon shapes representing their aspirations.
These students from Hendon Primary are among 20,000 who will participate in ComeOut by the end of the month.
And most of them don't even realise they're also learning.
We know that artistic talent is a way of also unlocking learning in literacy and numeracy, so there's a great connection across the whole school curriculum.
Creative thinking isn't just important to the arts. Most people use creativity of some kind when they're an adult in their daily job.
The festival runs until the 31st. Jayne Stinson, 10 News.